Whether you're a man who loves fashion or you're a man that doesn't think about or care about fashion, but maybe you know that your spouse or your significant other would love it if you would care about fashion a little more, this video is for you. Today I'm talking all about comfortable and practical but stylish and fashionable men's summer shoes. So stick around, that's coming up right now and you don't want to miss it. Hi everyone, my name's Danielle. Welcome to my channel if you're new and welcome back if you're returning. Hey, if you're a guy and you're watching this video, I'm so excited. I know it's probably really rare that a man would tune in to a YouTube video on fashion, but really it's a lot more than that. If you're a man that struggles with a foot issue and maybe you have trouble buying shoes, or maybe you need shoes in different sizes or you have some adaptive needs, I'm gonna be talking about that in this video, so it's some really exciting news coming up regarding that. Or if you're a guy that likes fashion and just wants to hear what I have to say, or maybe you're a guy that doesn't care about or doesn't think about fashion, but you know that your spouse or your significant other would love it if you would think about it a little bit more when it comes to your shoes, then this is a great video for you to watch. Now, if you're a regular subscriber on my channel, you know that this content is a little bit different than what I normally put on my channel, but it really comes out of a request I had to talk about comfortable shoes, because if you don't know, I have cerebral palsy. So I have struggled with foot issues and trouble buying shoes my entire life. And listen, I want to say, if we are meeting for the first time, maybe you've never been to my channel, maybe you've never seen my face, or maybe you have, but you just haven't clicked that little red subscribe button down below, I would love it if you would just take a minute and do that. Just, it's right down there. Just click that little button for me, please. And don't forget to ring my bell so you never miss a video. I do post videos every Monday at 3 o'clock, sometimes twice a week. I really aim to post videos more than once a week, so you never want to miss a video. And then also, like this video if you do like it and share it with someone that could use the inspiration. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I am going to start doing weekly Instagram live streams, I think on Saturday mornings, that will be probably more fitness related, so you want to make sure you follow me over there so you don't miss any of my content over there. But with that, let's jump into the video. The first thing I want to say about this is, now is a really great time to stock up and look at some of the options I'm going to give you, because the sales going on right now on some summer styles are really, really fantastic. The other thing I want to say is that some of the styles of shoes that I'm going to talk about really can be worn year-round, but they are shoes that you can wear in the summer, so having the availability to really wear these styles year-round really just gives you a greater cost per wear and really allows you to get more use out of your shoes. But they are shoes that you can wear in the summer, so I am going to include them in this video. I'm going to talk about shoes that I really think will be timeless staples as far as styles are concerned. If you buy these this summer, they're not going to be out of fashion next summer. They should still be wearable next summer. These are just styles that I think everybody should have in their wardrobe. Styles that I think are pretty basic. So let's get into the different categories. Now, the first category that I want to talk about is, of course, the summer sandal. Now, with all of these categories of shoes, if I show you a shoe style that you're not crazy about, you can rest assured that the brand is great and you can find something with that brand that I think is going to offer you comfort and practicality, but also be fashionable and stylish. So the first sandal for men that I want to mention is the Clark Untrek sandal. And this is a sandal that I did really like. I do like it in the earthy tone, that brown color. I think that's a really versatile color. And I think, again, that this sandal is a sandal that is a little bit more on the casual side, but you can also dress it up to a degree. And I think for most of us, we're not really dressy in the summer. The other sandal that I do want to mention that I really did like is the Birkenstock Milano. And yes, Birkenstocks have made a big comeback this summer. They are popular now. A lot of people are wearing them. I was never a fan of Birkenstocks. I never really liked them, but I actually do like this sandal. I think it's a good compromise if you do want to go a little bit more casual, but you're going somewhere where you do want to look a little bit nicer and you still want to be comfortable with your shoe. So continuing on with sandal options for men, I did want to mention a couple of closed-toed sandal options, because I do think if you are going to a function or event where you do want to be a little bit more dressy, but maybe it's going to be really hot outside, or you just want your feet to be able to breathe a little bit more, a closed-toed sandal option is a really good option for you. The first closed-toed sandal for men that I found is called the Josef Seibel Jerusalem sandal. I love this this sandal. I thought that this closed-toed sandal was so classy looking, and I really felt like you could dress this up or dress this down. I really like the sandal. The quality looks great. The reviews were really good, and I feel like this would be a very high-quality, comfortable sandal that would really elevate your look on any occasion. The second closed-toed sandal option for men that I want to mention is the Sam sandal. And again, I thought this was a really classy, really classic looking sandal. This is a sandal that is going to transcend time. It's not super trendy, so if you buy it this summer, even though we're at the middle to the tail end of summer, it is going to be in fashion next summer. And I do like the brown color. I do think that rich, earthy brown really does go with a lot of things. I think that can really work with a lot of different color combinations. It's a nice neutral. So those are two closed-toed sandals that I think are really great options to really elevate a look, dress up an outfit, and still be stylish but yet comfortable and practical at the same time. Moving on, the next category that I want to talk about that is a really great category to have, and again, we're moving into some categories that really can be considered year-round categories, so not just for summer, but they are shoes that you can wear in summer, and they are great shoe investments to have in your shoe wardrobe, and that is the classic loafer. Loafers are a fantastic shoe to invest in because they are classic, they are timeless, they go with so much. You can dress them up, you can dress them down, and you can wear them all year round in every single season. Now, when we're talking about loafers for men, I do have a couple different styles that I want to discuss, and the first one is the Clark Atticus Venetian Loafer. Now, I love this shoe. Back in the day, my dad was a person that always dressed up for work, and he really loved Allen Edmonds shoes. Now, I like those shoes too. I think those are really classic, fantastic men's shoes, and they're extremely well made. They are expensive, but again, they're a shoe that you can buy and you can have them resold. You can keep them for years and years. So if you are a businessman and you really want to invest in a good pair of dress shoes, then Allen Edmonds would be a great brand to look at. But I really like these Clark Atticus Venetian loafers because I feel like you can dress them up, dress them down. A trend that I'm seeing in men's shoes when it comes to dressing for the office is a little bit more of a casual shoe when it comes to wearing a shoe with dress pants or suits. And this would be a shoe to me that would be suitable for that purpose, but something that also would be cool to pair with jeans. I think a really cool look for men that I really love, that I'm really digging right now, is the vibe of having a really nice, stylish, a little bit more dressy loafer as a dress shoe and pairing those with a really cool laid back pair of edgy kind of jeans and maybe a t-shirt. I love that look. I think it's very stylish. I think it's very cool and very modern. So that's a great look, and I think this shoe is a great shoe that you could do that look with, and you could really virtually wear it with anything. The next loafer for men that I want to talk about that I really, really like, that I thought was so cool and so versatile, was the Cole Haan Tucker Loafer. Now, I just know that Cole Haan is a fantastic brand. They are going to be comfortable, they're going to be chic, they're going to be stylish. You're going to love these loafers. I really love the look of them because, again, they are a little bit more casual of a loafer. So if you're a person that doesn't want to invest in a really dressy pair of loafers, these would fit a more casual vibe. But yet I do think you could wear them a little bit more dressed up, and I just really like the look of them. I think they look very stylish, and I think they look like they would be also really comfortable, and you can dress them up, dress them down. A trend that I'm seeing in men's shoes when it comes to dressing for the office is a little bit more of a casual shoe when it comes to wearing a shoe with dress pants or suits. And this would be a shoe to me that would be suitable for that purpose, but something that also would be cool to pair with jeans. I think a really cool look for men that I really love, that I'm really digging right now, is the vibe of having a really nice, stylish, a little bit more dressy loafer as a dress shoe and pairing those with a pair of edgy kind of jeans and maybe a t-shirt. I love that look. I think it's very stylish. I think it's very cool and very modern. So that's a great look, and I think this shoe is a great shoe that you could do that look with, and you could really virtually wear it with anything. I do want to say that I really think that you should invest in the highest quality of shoes that your budget allows, and there's a couple reasons for this, and I know if you're like me and you struggle with foot issues, this can be a hard pill to swallow because for the longest time, I bought really cheap shoes because knowing that I wear my shoes pretty hard because of the way I walk, because of my disability, I didn't really want to spend extra money on a higher quality pair of shoes. But what I realized over time is that when I invest in higher quality pairs of shoes, they do last longer, they are better made, and that's a lesson that I've personally learned over the years. When you're looking at investing in summer shoes, if you don't have a good summer shoe wardrobe and you're just starting out to build a summer shoe wardrobe, investing in neutral colors is really key. You can take a very basic plain outfit and with the right pair of shoes that look really nice, you can really elevate any outfit no matter how plain or basic it is. You don't really need to do a lot if you have a nice pair of shoes or any nice accessories. If you're a man, throwing on a really nice belt with a good pair of shoes can really elevate the most plain shorts and t-shirt outfit or jeans and t-shirt outfit. So I'm a big believer in investing in accessories because I think that accessories are a lot less expensive than going for luxury or designer brands of clothing from head to toe, and you can really elevate an outfit that way. One thing I do want to say about this is that fashion is really subjective. I do look at trends. I do like to know what the trends are, but that doesn't mean that I always follow them. A lot of times fashion has to do with your attitude. Listen, if you love something and you want to rock it, even if it's not popular or not considered quote in style, then you do you. You do it, and it's all about the attitude you have when you wear the item. If you wear that item that you love with confidence, whether it's considered in fashion or in style, who cares? That's all about how you wear the item and your attitude when you wear it. So I'll get off my soapbox about that. Okay, so let's move on to the last category, which is one of my favorite categories, which is the sneaker category. The one thing about sneakers that I want to say as far as it relates to this video, we are talking about comfortable, practical, but stylish and fashionable shoes. So I'm going to be talking more about the fashion sneaker and less about the tennis shoe or the type of shoe that you'd wear to work out in the gym, because there is a difference. And the biggest fashion faux pas that I see both men and women make is they take the gym shoe, the sneaker or the tennis shoe that they wear to work out in the gym, and they wear it with a regular outfit. There is a way to wear sneakers and be super comfortable in your favorite pair of sneakers if they're the right kind of sneaker and look super cool, super chic, super put together. And that's what I want to share with you in the sneaker category. So let's look at some sneakers. The first sneaker in this category that I want to talk about is the Cole Haan Grand Cross Court sneaker. I found it on Amazon and I really like this sneaker. It does come in a variety of different colors and it also comes in regular and wide width, which is really convenient. It is made of imported leather. It's a very, very nice versatile sneaker that is really multifunctional. I like it best in the classic black color because I do think that you can dress it up or dress it down, or if you're a guy that really doesn't like a traditional dress shoe, maybe you don't have a lot of dressy occasions, or you just find the traditional dress shoe to be uncomfortable, I think this would be a really great option for you because I do think that you can do a lot with this sneaker, and I do think it is really important to have a sneaker in your sneaker wardrobe that you can dress up or down and wear for a variety of different occasions, and I think that this sneaker is great for that. Now, the second sneaker in this category that I want to highlight is the Adidas Cloud Foam sneaker in the white color. And I love that it's all white. I believe this is a leather sneaker. And I love the clean lines of this. I love the perforated look. To me, it looks very chic and cool and modern. And you can wear this with a lot of different things. A trend that you see right now is just wearing really cool, sleek, minimalist sneakers with a lot of different things, dressing them up and dressing them down. But I love this look, and I do think that if you would buy the Cole Haan sneaker in black or something similar along with the Adidas Cloud Foam sneaker in the white, you'd have a really good variety and a good start to your sneaker wardrobe. The other thing that I really like about the Cloud Foam sneaker is that it does have the memory foam inside the shoe, so it is going to be very, very comfortable. Both of these shoes were highly, highly recommended and very well reviewed by lots and lots of people. So obviously I'm not a man, but I can recommend these based off of all the research I did and based off all the reviews that I saw. And I really do think they both look really fantastic. Moving on in the sneaker category, I want to talk about if you have a foot issue or if you have special needs when it comes to your shoes, I want to highlight a company called Zappos. A lot of you probably know this company. Zappos is an online retailer, and the great thing about Zappos that I really love is that couple weeks ago, they announced that they were going to be starting an adaptive program on their site. So they're going to be offering, I believe, clothing, but definitely shoes for people that have adaptive needs. And so what that means is if you're somebody that maybe just needs to buy one shoe, or maybe you need to buy shoes in different sizes, they will be offering that. Now, they just rolled out the program, so they are going to be adding more types of shoes in the future, but for now, they have limited varieties. One of the sneakers in Zappos adaptive program that I want to highlight are these Vans, and they come in this charcoal color, and I love this because I do feel like this style of shoe is great if you're looking for a slip-on shoe. And typically people that have adaptive needs or they need special shoes because they have foot issues can't wear like a slip-on shoe or like a thong or something like that because they need more support. And I feel that this type of shoe does cover enough of the foot, so you will have the support you need and it will be hugging your foot enough, but yet it is a slip-on shoe, so it's very easy. You don't have to stop and tie laces, things like that. And I think that the charcoal color just looks really classic. I think it would go well with a lot of different things that you would wear, so I want to highlight that. Like I said, they do have a couple other shoes in the men's line, so if you want to look at that, you certainly can go online and look at their adaptive line and look at what they have to offer. One thing I want to say about this is if you do have foot issues, I would highly recommend that you do shop on the Zappos website. I will admit that I've never shopped from Zappos before, but I just want to let you know that I did call the company. I spoke with somebody for a very long time. They were really, really knowledgeable. They were so helpful. It seems like their customer service is fantastic. They have a great return policy. You actually have 365 days to return a pair of shoes, and returns are free. So it seems like it would be a great place to buy anything. I was very impressed by their customer service. And I would say too, when you have a need, so if you have a foot issue and you hear of a company that is stepping up and filling the need, then you definitely want to support that company. I know that I actually have feet that are two different sizes. My left foot is a 5.5 and my right foot is a 6, and I have never had shoes that really have fit me properly in regards to the different sizes of my feet. So I'm really excited to shop at Zappos and try some of their shoes from their adaptive line. And I would really encourage you to do the same if you have a foot issue or if you don't, because I think Zappos is a fantastic company. And I do think that they do offer some really great customer service and some really great customer support. The last thing that I do wanna touch on in the sneaker category, and I'm gonna make this very brief, but I do wanna really touch on a luxury sneaker brand. They are gonna be a higher priced sneaker. And when we talk about luxury sneakers, I do realize that there will be a lot of men that won't be interested in this, that will think it's too expensive. Let's say that you spend $400 on a pair of luxury sneakers. Now, don't choke just yet. Let's say that that luxury pair of sneakers lasts you 5, 6, 7, 8, maybe even 10 years, and you wear them several times a week. When you look at your overall cost per wear, what you're going to find is that you actually spent less money buying a better constructed, better quality pair of sneakers than you spent buying several pairs of cheaper sneakers throughout the years. And also keep in mind that when you have to be constantly buying new shoes, you are spending your time, your effort to look for shoes, to go try them on, to source shoes. So it's not just about the money, but it's also about maximizing your time. The only brand of luxury sneakers for men that I'm going to talk about is Gucci, because it is really the only brand that I personally have experience with. Now, I know I'm a woman, but I can tell you that I've owned a couple pairs of Gucci sneakers and I find them really comfortable and also really stylish and fashionable. Now, like I said, the trend right now in sneakers is a more minimalist, clean look. I love the look of these Gucci sneakers for men. I think that they're going to end up being very classic, and I think they will be in style for many, many years to come, and you would get a lot of wear out of them. So I do think they are a good buy as far as luxury sneakers go. They are less expensive than a lot of other luxury sneakers on the market. Now, they are pricey because they are considered a luxury sneaker, but if you're looking to go that route, if you're willing to invest in a higher quality sneaker, I think this would be a great one for you. Those are the categories and the brands that I really like and I would recommend for the summer. And I think, like as I said, a lot of these will transcend into the fall and winter months, and again, in the spring and will be still current and will be still fashionable next year and next season in the next summer months. I realize that everybody's preferences and tastes and everybody's needs are going to be different, but I do hope that this video was informative. I do hope I offered you some insight and some help. Let me know in the comments below, do you guys have a favorite brand that you really like? Do you have a favorite style that you love? Do you have a certain kind that you find really comfortable but really stylish? Are there any brands or styles that I mentioned in today's video that you want to try? Let me know in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. And with that, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I will plan to see you in my next video. And as always, don't forget to make your everyday ordinary life extraordinary.